Assalamu alaikum friends, my name is Zabin Ismail. Welcome back to my Arabic channel. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe and like this video. Today, I'll be teaching you short vowels. There are three short vowels or short sound in Arabic called Fatha, Kasra and Dhamma. They are written above or below the consonants they follow. First, I will explain Fatha. Fatha is a small line written above the letters. The pronunciation is A. When we put the Fatha above the letters, how do we pronounce? See the first letter. I put Fatha above the Alif. Then pronunciation changed from Alif to A. How to pronounce? A. Next letter is Ba, Ta, Tha. Let's repeat. A, Ba, Ta, Tha. When we put Fatha above the Jim letter, how to pronounce? Ja. Pronunciation changed from Jim to Ja. Next is Ha. Ha. Let's repeat. Ja, Ha, Ha. Here also same changes happened. Dal changed to Da. Zal change to Za. Rai change to Ra. Zai change to Za. Let's repeat. Da, Za. Tongue is flat and little bit outside. Za. Ra and Za. When we put Fatha, Sin change to Sa. Sheen changed to Sha. Swad changed to Swa. And Dwad changed to Dwa. Let's repeat. Sa, Sha, Swa, Dwa. Next, Dwa, Zwa, Ain changed to A. Gain changed to Ga. Let's repeat. Twa, zwa, a, ga. Next letter, fa, ko, ka, la. Let's repeat. Fa, ko, ka, la. Next, min change to ma. Noon change to na. Ha change to ha. Let's repeat. Ma, na, ha. Next is the last two letters. Wow change to wa. Ya change to ya. Let's repeat. Wa, ya. Friends, now we learn what changes come when we put Fatha above the letters. Let's revise. A, Ba, Ta, Sa, Ja, Ha, Kha, Da, Za, Ra, Za, Sa, Sha, Swa, Dwa, Twa, Zwa, A, Ga, Fa, Ka, Ka, La, Ma, Na, Ha, Wa, Ya. Now I will be explaining to you about short sound Kasra. Kasra is a small line written below the alphabets. The pronunciation is E. Friends, we will see what changes come when we put Kasra? First, I put Kasra below the Alif. then the pronunciation of alif is e. Ba changed to b. Ta changed to t. Sa changed to c. Let's repeat. E, B, T, C. Here, when we put kasra below jim, it changed to g. Ha changed to he. Ha changed to he. Let's repeat. G, he, he. Next, dal is changed to di. Dal is changed to di. Rai is changed to ri. Zai is changed to z. Let's repeat. Di, zi, ri, zi. Next, sheen changed to si. Sheen changed to she. Swad changed to sui. Dwad changed to dui. Let's repeat. Si, she, sui, dui. Next is tui, zui. Ain changed to e. Gain changed to gi. Next, fa changed to fi. Qaf changed to pi. Kaf changed to ki. Let's repeat. Fi, qi, ki. Lam changed to li. Mim changed to mi. And noon changed to ni. Let's repeat. Li, mi, ni. Next, ha changed to he. Vav changed to v. And ya changed to e. Let's repeat. He, we, ye. Friends, we finish learning kasra also. Let's revise. E, B, T, C, G, he, he, di, zi, ri, zi, si, she, sui, dui, tui, zui, ri, gi, fi, qi, ki, li, mi, ni, hi, wi, yi. Next, I will explain to you dhamma. Friends, do you know what is dhamma? Dhamma is looking like a small vowel written above the alphabets. The pronunciation is u. Let's see what changes come when we put dhamma above the letters. When I put dhamma above the alif, alif changes to u. Ba changes to bu. Ta changes to tu. Sa changes to su. Let's repeat. U, bu, tu, su. What happened to jim when I put dhamma? Jim changes to ju. Ha changes to hu. Ha changes to hu. Let's repeat. Ju, hu, hu. Here, dal changed to du. Zal changed to zu. Rai changed to ru. And zai changed to zu. Let's repeat. Du, zu. Remember, friends, tongue is flat and little bit outside. Zu, ru, zu. Here, what happened to seen? Seen changed to su. Sheen changed to shu. Swad changed to su. Dwad changed to du. Let's repeat. Su, shu, su, du. Next, twa change to tu. Zwa change to zu. Ain change to u. Gain change to gu. Let's repeat. Tu, zu, u, gu. When I put dhamma above fa, it changes to fu. Cough changes to u. Calf changes to ku. Let's repeat. Fu, ku, ku. Next, lam changes to lu. Meem changes to mu. Noon changes to nu. Let's repeat. Lu, mu, nu. Next is ha. Ha changes to hu. Waf changes to wu. And ya changes to you. Let's repeat. Hu, wu, you. Friends, now we learned dhamma also. Let's revise. U, bu, tu, su, ju, hu, hu, du, zu, ru, zu, su, shu, su, du, tu, zu, u, gu, fu, u, ku, lu, mu, nu, hu, wu, you. Friends, let's revise fatha, kasra and dhamma together. A, e, u. Pa, bi, bu. Ta, ti, tu. Sa, si, su. Ja, ji, ju. Ha, hi, hu. Ha, hi, hu. Da, di, du. Za, zi, zu. Ra, ri, ru. Za, zi, zu. Sa, si, su. Sha, shi, shu. Swa, sui, su. Dwa, di, du. Twa, tui, tu. Zwa, zui, zu. A, I, U. Ga, gi, gu. Fa, fi, fu. Ko, ki, ku. Ka, ki, ku. La, li, lu. Ma, mi, mu. Na, ni, nu. Ha, hi, hu. Wa, wi, wu. Ya, yi, yu. Friends, I hope you enjoyed my video and also check out my previous videos. Shukran.